Hey Greg, how's it going? You mind if I ask you a question?
Hey man, yeah, sure, what's up?
Why do you hate R?
I don't hate R. I don't know, maybe think Python's a little bit better?
There is not a single video on your channel that talks about R. Do you even know R?
Hey, of course I know R. I have a statistics degree, and pretty much all of the courses used R.
Okay, fine. So you know R. Why do you hate it?
I don't hate it, okay?
All right, whatever. Clearly, you do not suggest that people learn R. You always push Python.
Well, yeah, that's true.
Why?
You really want to know, eh?
Yeah, I really do.
Python is way more popular than R. It's literally in 14 times as many GitHub repos than R is.
So? Python can be used for way more than R. That's not a fair comparison.
Exactly. Thank you for proving my point. Python is for data science, but also for web development, unit testing.
R can do those things too. Have you not heard of Shiny?
Well, sure, but Python is literally a general purpose programming language. It's meant to do all these things. R is meant for stats. It was made and still is designed as a statistics language only.
Whatever, I don't care. Either way, you're not going to be asked to do HTML as a data scientist. I don't need a general purpose language. I need a stats language like R.
That's cute. Python can literally do all of those things if you just import SciPy. Even the confidence intervals and hypothesis tests, like UR users seem to love, yeah, that's all in Python too.
Whatever, I don't care. Who would want a general purpose programming language to do data science?
You might be surprised. On the job, you could be asked just about anything. They know you know coding, and if they know that, you are tremendously valuable. And in Python, well, you could even create the ETL pipeline that is going to transfer the data to those analytics teams. In R, again, you could, but it's far less common.
Whatever, I'm sticking with R.
You literally started this by yelling at me. I was just defending myself. If you want to learn a language, I recommend Python over R.
Okay, that's it.
Ugh.